Even while reports of Sri Devi's sudden demise are still coming in, Anil Kapoor's home in Juhu, brother of Broni Kapoor, was flooded with celebrities visiting the bereaved family at this hour. Early morning, Shah Rukh Khan and his wife Gauri were photographed at actor Anil Kapoor's Mumbai residence, where several celebrities congregated to pay their condolences after actress Sri Devi's sudden death. Shah Rukh and Gauri were seen entering the Kapoor residence after 1 a.m., much after the arrival of celebrities like Rajnikanth and Kamal Hassan. Other Bollywood stars who assembled at Anil Kapoor's place were Ranveer Singh, Deepika Padukone, Madhuri Dixit, Jayaprada, Tabu, South superstar Venkatesh, Karisma Kapoor and Sara Ali Khan. Shah Rukh and Sri Devi co-starred in 1996 film Army. Sri Devi also shot for a cameo role in Shah Rukh Khan's upcoming Zero, which will become her last on-screen appearance when it releases in December 2018.